Yes!
Yeah!
Little Red Rocket Hood.
Art. Landscape near Marnell. Painted by Alexei von Yelinsky.
And music.
Aida. Written by Giuseppe Verdi. Hi, I'm Leo, and these are my friends. June, Quincy, Annie, and Rocket.
We're marching with Rocket through the Białowieża forest in Poland.
Rocket is going to visit one of his favorite people in the whole world. His grandma.
Grandma Rocket.
Do you want to see a picture of Grandma Rocket?
Cool.
Aw, Grandma Rocket is very sweet.
Rocket sure loves his grandma.
Leo, how come Grandma Rocket is lying in bed?
Grandma Rocket isn't feeling very well today.
Poor Grandma Rocket. She has a cold.
Rocket has something for his grandma. Rocket made something big and special that will make Grandma Rocket feel all better. Do you want to see what Rocket made for his grandma? Okay. Ta-da! It's a big pot of Rocket soup.
Rocket soup is healthy and delicious.
Ooh, and listen. This pot of Rocket soup even plays a special get well song.
Rocket, that soup is going to make your grandma feel all better.
Come on, let's help Rocket bring the Rocket soup to his grandma. Wait, you guys, I think I hear something. Listen. Yikes! I heard it too.
It sounds like that big, bad blue airplane.
Big jet!
That big jet plane loves Rocket soup. If he sees it, he's going to try and take it.
Where is Big Jet? Yes, there he is. Hey, I don't see where he went.
I cannot believe it! Big Jet took the Rocket soup!
Oh, no. How is Rocket going to make his grandma feel all better now?
Grandma Rocket needs that Rocket soup!
Don't worry, Rocket. We'll get the soup back. But we're going to need your help. Will you help us get the Rocket soup back from Big Jet? Great! We've got a mission. We've got to get the Rocket soup back from Big Jet so that Rocket can give it to his grandma. Let the mission begin! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckle!
Prepare for blast off! We need to give Rocket a lot of power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 faster. Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, blast off!
Blast off!
Hold on tight, cause here we go!
Rocket soup back from Big Jet.
Rocket needs to give it to Grandma Rocket so that she can feel better.
Let's go and get the Rocket soup back from the a bad big jet. Grandma needs it quick. Get the soup, get the soup, get the soup.
Great song, Annie! Little Einsteins, listen! I hear the rocket soup! Big Jet must be around here somewhere.
But I don't see him.
All I see is a forest full of trees.
Hey, check out that funny-looking tree over there.
It has a big pot of soup on top of it.
That's bizarre.
Rocket doesn't think that's a tree. He thinks it's someone pretending to be a tree.
Who do you think that is? Big Jet!
Right! And he has the rocket soup!
We see you, Big Jet!
Big Jet's flying that way with the soup for Grandma Rocket!
After him, Rocket! Rocket's catching up to him!
I wonder what Big Jet is doing now.
He's crashing his cymbals.
Oh no! Those loud cymbals are waking up all the dragonflies in the forest.
Yikes! They're coming so fast!
Rocket can get past them to catch Big Jet.
But we can't let Big Jet get away with the rocket soup.
Don't worry, Rocket. I can help you fly past the dragonflies. But I'm going to need your help. We have to help Rocket fly over the dragonflies. Clap your hands up high, like this. Clap, 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 clap to the beat. Clap, 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 clap. Fly high over the dragonfly. Uh-oh. Now we have to help Rocket fly low, under the dragonfly. Clap your hands down low. Clap, 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 clap. That's it. We're flying low.
Uh-oh. More dragonflies.
They're everywhere.
We're going to have to do some really tricky clapping. Clap like me. Clap up high. Clap down low. Now reach all the way over here and clap to the side like me. Now reach your arms all the way to this side and clap over here. Clap high. Clap low. Clap over here. Clap everywhere. Clap, 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 clap. Clap, 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 clap. Clap, 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 clap. We made it!
Hooray!
Woo-hoo!
That was great, June. You helped Rocket fly past all the dragonflies.
You're welcome, Rocket. Thanks for clapping with me.
Now let's hurry. We have to catch up with Big Jet so Rocket can get the soup back.
He wants to give it to his grandma Rocket so that she'll feel better.
Let's go and get the rocket soup back from the bad Big Jet. Grandma needs it quick. Get the soup, get the soup, get the soup.
Listen, that sounds like the rocket soup. We must be catching up to Big Jet.
But I don't see Big Jet anywhere.
Look, there's a train.
It's a big blue train, and it's pulling a pot of soup.
Wait, Rocket doesn't think that's really a train. He thinks It's someone pretending to be a train.
It's Big Jet!
We see you, Big Jet!
Hurry, Rocket! He's getting away with Grandma Rocket's soup! Whoa! Rocket transformed into something new! What did Rocket turn into? A train! Yes!
Now Rocket can ride on the train tracks and catch up with Big Jet.
Help Rocket go fast like a train. Say, choo-choo!
Choo-choo!
Look, look, look! Big Jet is headed for that big tunnel!
Follow him, Rocket!
Uh-oh! Big Jet switched the track! Now Rocket's headed for the wrong tunnel! He's going to the little tunnel!
Oh no! Rocket is too big to fit through the little tunnel!
But Rocket has to get through the tunnel! Big Jet's getting away with the soup!
Wait! Rocket hears something! Listen!
The little tunnel is playing music!
It's a music tunnel! Rocket, I have an idea for how you can get through the tunnel. I can conduct the tunnel to play its music louder and louder. Crescendo! That will make the tunnel grow bigger, so you can fit through it.
Go for it, Leo! You can do it!
I'm going to need your help to conduct the tunnel to get louder. Get your baton ready. Now put your hands down really low and slowly raise them up higher to make the tunnel's music get louder. A little louder. It's working. The tunnel is getting bigger and louder. Crescendo! But it's still not big enough for Rocket to fit through. We need to conduct the music to get even louder. Put your hands down as low as you can and make the tunnel play its music louder. Louder! Even louder! Crescendo! All right! We made the music tunnel big enough for Rocket. Great conducting!
Hooray! Rocket fit through the tunnel!
You did it, Rocket! You made it!
And look! There's the end of the train track!
Now let's find Big Jet and get back the Rocket soup once and for all!
Rocket really wants to give it to his grandma so she can feel better. Go, Rocket!
Let's go and get the Rocket soup back from the bad Big Jet. Grandma needs it quick.
Get the soup, get the soup, get the soup!
Rocket hears something. It's the Rocket Soup song.
Big Jet must be hiding inside one of the clouds.
We've got him now. But we need to figure out which cloud he's hiding behind. Let's listen for the Rocket Soup song. Remember, the Rocket Soup song sounds like this. Let's listen for the Rocket Soup in this cloud. Does that sound like the Rocket Soup? No, Big Jet's not hiding in that cloud. let's listen to the next cloud. Does that sound like the Rocket Soup song? No, Big Jet's not hiding in that cloud. Let's listen to this cloud. Does that sound like the Rocket Soup? Yes! The Rocket Soup song is coming from inside that cloud. Great listening. Look, Big Jet is pretending to be a cloud.
We found you, Big Jet!
Oh, no! Big Jet dropped Grandma Rocket's soup!
It's going to hit the ground and go splat!
We need to fly super fast to catch the soup! Will you help me fly Rocket super fast? Great! Super fast!
Super fast!
Get to super fast, we have to start at adagio. Pat the beat on your lap slowly. Moderato! Now pat the beat on your tummy a little faster. Allegro! Now pat the beat on your shoulders even faster.
So she can feel better.
Grandma Rocket's going to be so excited.
Look, look, look! There's Grandma Rocket's house! Over there!
Now Rocket can finally give Grandma the rocket soup he made for her.
Come on!
Grandma Rocket, we're here!
Hi, Grandma Rocket. Rocket brought you a nice big pot of Rocket soup. He made it just for you.
My, Grandma Rocket, what a big nose you have. She said the better to smell the soup with.
My, Grandma Rocket, what big wings you have. She said the better to hold the soup with.
My, Grandma Rocket, what big jets you have. She said, the better to fly away with the soup.
Wait a second. Rocket doesn't think that's his grandma. He thinks it's someone pretending to be Grandma Rocket. Who do you think it is? Big Jet! You're right! He's trying to trick us again!
Look out, Rocket!
Phew! Big Jet didn't get the soup!
He got something else!
It's a big pile of icky, gooey mud!
He got mud soup!
Ew!
Yay! He's giving up and flying far, far away!
I hear Grandma Rocket!
Where's Grandma Rocket?
Yes, there she is, in the rocking chair.
Rocket is so excited to see her.
Grandma Rocket is excited to see you too, Rocket.
Grandma Rocket! Rocket made you a big bowl of Rocket soup to help you feel better. Go ahead!
Try it, Grandma Rocket!
Yeah, have a taste! Do you think Grandma Rocket likes the soup?
Yes! She loves it! Yay! Rocket soup worked!
Aww! She's thanking Rocket for making her feel all better!
She's giving him a kiss!
Mission completion! Now it's time for the curtain call! Let's give a hand and hear it for the team.
And rah, rah, rah for Rocket!
Come on, take a bow.
It's your turn now. Let's hear a big hand for you.
Now, clap, 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 clap.
Let's give a big cheer for the artist of the day.
Aida! See you on the next mission!
Uh-oh! Something's falling!
I'll catch it! June, over there!
No, June, the other side!
Catch it, June! Catch it!
She caught an elephant!
That's so, so silly!
Hey, I'm Quincy. My friends and I are reading some of our favorite fairy tales. Do you like fairy tale stories? I love fairy tales.
What's your favorite fairy tale, Quincy?
That's easy. My favorite is the story of Sleeping Bassoon. Once upon a time, there was a beautiful instrument who lived inside a big castle. Her name was Princess Bassoon.
Ooh, what an elegant princess.
Princess Bassoon played the happiest song in all the land. Instruments from all over the kingdom would come to hear the princess play her happy song.
The princess's song makes everyone feel happy.
Not everyone. There's one person that doesn't like her happy music. Do you see who it is? Yes, it's that wizard.
He looks like a grumpy wizard.
The grumpy wizard doesn't like the princess's happy song. He doesn't like it when anyone is happy.
Uh-oh, he's taking out his wand. And he's putting a magic spell on Princess Bassoon.
It's a sleeping spell.
Oh, no. The sleeping spell made the princess fall into a deep sleep. And nothing can wake her up.
But there must be some way to break the spell. Right, Quincy?
There is one way to break a sleeping spell. If someone can play the princess her happy song, she'll wake up again.
Look, look, look! The clarinet is going to try to wake her up. But clarinet can't play the princess's happy song.
Now the violin wants to try.
But he can't play her happy song either.
Poor Princess Bassoon.
There must be someone who can play her happy song. Fairy tales are supposed to have happy endings.
Quincy, you should try to play the happy song. You're great at playing instruments.
Yeah, maybe I can play the princess's happy song on my trumpet. Do you think I can play the princess's happy song? Okay, here I go.
That's it, Quincy!
You're doing it! Hooray! Yahoo!
I can do it! I can play the princess's happy song!
Quincy, that means you can break the sleeping spell!
You're the only one who can save her. But the castle is far away in Elsinore, Denmark.
And we need to hurry. Look, if all the purple pebbles fall to the bottom of that hourglass, the sleeping spell will last forever.
Ooh.
Then I have to go save her. Princess Bassoon needs me.
All right!
Yay, Quincy! You are very courageous.
But I'm going to need your help. Will you help me save Princess Bassoon? Great!
We've got a mission. We're going to help Quincy wake up the princess. Let the mission begin! Your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckle!
Prepare for blastoff!
We need to give Rocket a lot of power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us! Pat, 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 pat,
faster!
Pat, 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 pat.
Now raise your arms as high as you can and say blastoff! We're off to help Quincy wake up the Princess Bassoon. Something. That sign says to follow the path to Princess Bassoon's castle.
But the path goes through
an enchanted forest. Oh, an enchanted forest? That sounds ominous.
Well, enchanted or not, it's the only way to get to Princess Bassoon's castle. So that's the way I'm going.
Well, then we are going with you.
That's right.
Yeah. Hey, I think that tree just growled at me. And I'm pretty sure those flowers just snarled at me.
Don't worry. This forest can't stop us as long as we stick together and stay on the path.
Uh-oh. That sounds like...
the Grumpy Wizard!
And he's using his magic.
Yikes! A roaring toadstool!
The Grumpy Wizard is trying to block our path.
He'll do anything to stop me from getting to the princess.
Don't worry, I have a plan.
I cannot believe it!
June pushed the roaring toadstool back into the ground.
Yay, June!
How am I going to push down all those toadstools?
I can help you, June. I can play a roaring toadstool rhythm for you on my cymbals.
Perfect. I'll jump whenever I hear a cymbal crash.
Come on. I need you to play the roaring toadstool rhythm with me. Hold up your cymbals and clap them to the rhythm like this. Clap, 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 clap. Do it with me. Clap, 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 clap. Clap, 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 clap. That's it!
Woohoo!
All right!
Uh-oh, here come toadstools that are even bigger!
And louder!
We have to help June do even bigger jumps! Play your cymbals louder! Forte! Even louder! Push down all the roaring toadstools.
Thanks for playing your cymbals for me.
And thank you for doing all those ballet jumps.
You guys, look! A roaring toadstool popped up right under the Grumpy Wizard.
And it bounced him way off into the forest.
Now's our chance.
To the castle!
We have to play the princess her happy song before it's too late.
Quincy will play the song and wake up the beautiful princess.
Wow, look at those humongous cliffs.
Those are the chalk cliffs, Mons Clint.
And the road to the castle is right over there.
But it's on the other side of the water.
Cool! Rocket turned himself into a Viking ship!
Great idea, Rocket! We can sail across the water in our very own Rocket Viking ship! This way, little Einsteins!
Uh-oh! That's sounds like the Grumpy Wizard. Do you see the Grumpy Wizard? You're right. He's up on top of the Mons Clint.
Oh, no! The wizard put a magical spell on Rocket.
And he's pulling Rocket the wrong way.
We have to help Rocket before he gets pulled to those cliffs.
I have an idea. I can play a song on my trumpet that will help Rocket sail the right way.
Yeah, try it, Quincy.
You can do it! It's working, Quincy!
But Rocket needs more help!
I know what to do! Quincy can play his trumpet, and I can sing!
Sail this way, Rocket, Viking ship! Sail this way, Rocket, Viking ship!
Way to go, Annie!
You and Quincy are helping Rocket go the right way.
But Rocket needs even more help. I need you to sing with me. Sit up straight and hold up your microphone. Now sing!
Sail this way, Rocket, Viking ship. Sail this way, Rocket, Viking ship.
It's working! Rocket is sailing the right way!
But the Grumpy Wizard isn't giving up!
He's making his musical spell stronger!
And he's pulling Rocket back the wrong way!
We need to be even louder!
Sing louder with me!
Sail this way, Rocket, Viking ship! Sail this way, Rocket, Viking ship!
He's almost there! Just a little louder!
Sail this way, Rocket, Viking ship! Sail this way, Rocket, Viking ship!
Hooray!
That was wonderful!
We did it! Our song worked!
Thanks for singing with me.
And look! We hit the cliffs!
And the Grumpy Wizard got splashed by the water! Come on, team! We've got to hurry!
I have to play the princess her happy song before all the purple pebbles fall to the bottom of the hourglass.
Quincy will play the song and wake up the beautiful princess.
Uh-oh, who does that sound like? The wizard! Right, he's back! And he's pointing his magic wand at... my trumpet!
Oh no, he took Quincy's trumpet!
I need my trumpet. I can't wake up Princess Bassoon without it.
Wait, Rocket hears something. Listen.
It sounds like my trumpet.
The sound is coming from inside the wizard's workshop.
That must be where the Grumpy Wizard is hiding my trumpet. Come on, team!
So this is where the Grumpy Wizard makes his magic spells and potions.
Quincy's trumpet must be hidden in here somewhere.
Let's see if the trumpet is over here.
Listen carefully. Does that sound like my trumpet? No, he doesn't have my trumpet.
Let's try over there, Quincy.
Does that sound like my trumpet? Yes, that's it. We found my trumpet.
do it.
Now I can play Princess Bassoon her happy song and break the sleeping spell.
That sounds like the instruments back at the castle.
They sound worried.
Do you see the princess's castle? Oh, yes! There it is! But look, there are only 3 purple pebbles left in the hourglass. How will I ever get there in time to save Princess Bassoon? That's right! Super fast!
We're going to have to fly Rocket as fast as he can go! Super fast! Will you help me fly Rocket super fast? Great! Super fast!
Super fast!
To get to super fast, we have to start at adagio. Pat the beat on your lap slowly. Moderato. Now pat the beat on your tummy a little faster. Allegro. Now pat the beat on your shoulders even faster. Presto. Now reach your arms to the sky and shake your whole body. We did it. We're flying.
We made it to the castle! And there's Princess Bassoon! She's still sleeping!
But look! There are only 2 purple pebbles left!
Here I come, Princess!
Uh-oh! Another purple pebble fell in the hourglass. Now how many pebbles are left? 1 purple pebble. Right.
Hurry, Quincy. Play the princess her happy song.
She's starting to wake up.
But time is running out. The last purple pebble is starting to fall.
I need you to play the trumpet with me so we can wake up the princess. Come on, hold up your trumpet like this. And wiggle your fingers to push the vowels. Now, play your trumpet. That's it. Keep playing.
Look, look, look! The last purple pebble fell to the bottom of the hourglass!
Did we wake up Princess Bassoon? Yes! We broke the sleeping spell!
You did it!
Hooray! Fantastic!
You're welcome, Princess Bassoon.
Look, Quincy and the princess are playing the happy song together.
It's making everyone feel happy.
Even the grumpy wizard.
Wow!
Incredible!
All right!
I knew it! Fairy tales are always supposed to have happy endings.
Mission completion! Now it's time for the curtain call! Let's give a hand and hear it for the team. And rah, rah, rah for Rocket! Come on, take a bow.
It's your turn now, let's hear a beat.
Catch it, Junior! Catch it!